are people born with disabilities? Is it because of sin? Is that why they have a crooked leg or crooked arm, or they're born deaf or they're born blind? And Jesus dealt with that. And I do not believe that at all. I believe that people who are born with these things, it comes through genes, it can come through circumstances. And so what do I see? I see that God wants to heal people and that it is not His will. Jesus came to take our sins, but He also came to take our sicknesses and our diseases. And listen to this one, He also took your griefs and sorrows. So if you're always running around depressed, Jesus picked that up for you. Give it to Him.